And we are back, part five, I think. So, last left off, so the last one is, last video was so short because I realized I had paused the stream in order to do something, and then when I restarted it and then continued on, and then I was finished, I was like, wait a second, I hit the done button instead of the unpause button, so I basically was like an hour of me just doing a little bit of stuff. Nothing really missed much, I was just more exploring it and some stuff happened, but yeah, we need to basically explore the other areas to get the other pieces of Rose. So, it's been so long. Merchant. So we need. Burbank Treasure House. But yeah, basically we need to get the other four treasures and, Water Wheel Weapon, Maestro's Collection, Mario's Hidden Weapon. So yeah, I basically need to go to the other areas. So, collect Rose 104, yeah. So I think there's a path right there. So I don't know. Oh yeah, journal. Rose's body is in these flasks. Who the fuck would do such a thing? My brain can't keep up with everything that's happening right now. The Duke says that there's one way to save her. It's hard to believe him. The only thing I can do is ask the man that lives in the house with the brass chimney. So Rose was divided into four flasks and given to the four lords. Yep. I can save Rose if I get all four of those. I still don't trust this Duke, but he's right about this one thing. Time to get my daughter back. Alright, so, and of course I'm happy to get, I got the M1911, so which I'm very happy because it's one of my favorite pistols, and I actually hope to get one very soon. I'm tapping that this recording when to be going to a gun show, and maybe possibly I'll get one. I do want a 9mm version, because I don't want the 45 version. Because I don't need something that powerful, I just want something that can work. But, okay, so, no. Our items, four-winged key. So now that we have the four-winged key, we can explore. Yeah, we can go up here. Yeah. And if I stop short, hopefully the next time I continue this will be with some friends, and maybe we'll finish the game there. But yeah, I guess we'll see. So yep, this is all new. Potter's Field. Oh. Wait a second, actually, four-winged onboard key. So I can go back there. Actually, no, I'm gonna go back really... I'm gonna go back really quick to explore, because I want to explore all of the area for that. Just so I can, kind of just be done with it, done with the village in general. But it's... What? I have the four-winged key, don't I? Four-winged key? What the fuck? Unless I'm supposed to go around, but I don't see how that's supposed to work. For now, I'm just gonna go. I'll come back to that later. But because I really need to finish this as soon as possible, because I'm getting more and more video recommendations about this game, and I'm just like, no, don't show me anything. I don't want to get spoiled. Besides some screenshots that have no context that I've seen, I haven't been spoiled, thankfully, on anything too major like the twists and turns and whatever. Nope, this just leads back around. Okay. Oh, is this the doll guy? I've heard some things about his voice being weird or something. Oh, this looks fun. This looks totally safe, totally. It's probably gonna collapse on us. Or not. Huh.
What?
You were not my wife.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
An illusion.
What's going on?
Probably just an illusion. I'm really more excited about Heisenberg's route, because I know that, I wonder if maybe he can be an ally.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
No shit.
What the hell is this?
But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm just hoping he's like, oh, well.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
It's not. It's meant to mess with you. They're trying to mess with you, dude. But, yeah, because, like, how, maybe because he really didn't like, what was her face? Lady Dedescu. So, maybe. He can maybe be an ally, maybe? Probably not, but oh well. Beniviento. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the Valley of Death. Oh. So is now a doll, instead of Beniviento's treasure. ...1987 to 1996. Oh. So she died the year I was born. So that's about... Wait, only 9 years? Damn. So this is...
Am I losing it?
I did have seen some of the secret weapons. I was spoiled on one in particular. Unfortunately, give up your memories. Photo? Oh. Yeah, I was spoiled about one specific sword
What's
weapon.
Going on?
Unfortunately, so that sucks. Oh, it's dark. But I do hope to eventually get said weapon. I haven't spoiled any of the other ones, but... of course. Light flicker. Totally not creepy at all. Wonder if it's gonna just suddenly drop and go all the way down. Just like in Outlast, I think? Yeah. Of course. Oh, hey. Well, that's cool. Yeah, I definitely want to rebuy, get a better graphics card, and play this game at max settings. And then, but, House Beniviento, Italian, I think. Yeah, equip your pistol. I said it was I tripping to say it was fully automatic? A fully automatic handgun? 1911s aren't fully automatic, are they? They shouldn't be. They're semi-automatic. Unless this one's modified to be fully automatic. Cynic. I did realize I was supposed to actually shoot those things. But oh well. Floor. Head upstairs. Nope. Don't want that. Guest foyer. Okay, so there's nothing here. It's just... lonely house. Oh. Is that her? I'm sure that's more... Yeah, it looks like a pretty normal house so far. But I'm sure that's supposed to just put us into a false sense of security. That just leads back into the main foyer, but... oh, underground. Oh, of course. Come down, Ethan, you just barely. Oh, I realize.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
Oh, thank you.
What?
Wait, where's my gun?
What the fuck? Ah, shit. I was about to say, it's like, oh wait, I realized that she had the flask right there in her hand. If we were just quick enough, but I guess it would have been stolen anyway. Dollman. save there. Shit, I was supposed to... No. But I'm still recording, right? Okay, no, I'm still recording. Shit. But, so she's a doll now, which I'm assuming she was probably like a fragile child, but then with the gift of Mother Miranda became a, okay. Oh, wait. I thought I saw this circle thing. Oh, that was probably just a trick of my eyes. That is locked. Okay, so look for the missing circle plate. Is this... What's her face?
Is this a doll of Mia?
I was about to say. Get no key for that. Wait, no. My sensitivity is way too small for my liking. Alright, that's a little better because I felt so slow back then. Okay. But yeah, I still hold to my theory that Mia was somehow still had the contamination or whatever, and because of that, Rose had some sort of special baby. I guess we have to clean something with that. Something in here. Thank you. Oh. Oh, I guess it's a puzzle all pertaining to her. The bird with the triangle. So, obviously, yeah. No. Examine the ring. Oh, 5, 29, 11. I am an idiot. It was right freaking here. I not see that you could interact with the door itself. I didn't realize there was a lock right there. Okay. Always happens. It's like it's right in front of me, but it doesn't. All right. Okay.
Why is this here?
Is that not right? Yeah, that's right. That's right. I didn't realize the little other slash on the side. All this just as a puzzle to mess with me. That looks breakable. Oh, you sick, twisted bitch. You are an asshole. I love how Ethan just has telepathy. Rose is like a super baby. Kind of already know that. All right, so I have film. No, let me exempt the film first. So maybe we need something that can play film. So I'm sure I'm gonna have to go inside of those at some point. To have my time with Ethan, but this music box plays no longer. Oh. So this is from the thing. Alright, now what? Have the tweezers, we have the little strip, but oh, do we go back? Can we go back? Aha, okay. Could we check the map? Happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us. What's the order then? maybe that. Nope. Ah, damn it. This is supposed to be like a... like a timeline? Oh, dummy. Right, it's right there. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world, the teddy bear. She likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us, Rose. Opening gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. So, teddy bear, fairy tale, then Rose. That's Rose. Wedding gift from Grandma. Most important thing in the world to us. So two is the fairy tale. Oh, okay. I think I got it now. No, why did it move? Best friend, fairy tale, Rose, wedding gift. What? How's that not it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Okay, that did something. Scissors. So now we got the scissors to... Ugh. Oh, come on. What just fell? Oh, the arm. I love how Ethan just has teleporting powers, or no, psychokinesis. It can just, instead of just. What about her? Was that tears of joy or tears of sadness? Oh, was the oh that no, there was another one, okay. Kinda had it already set up though. Alrighty. Oh boy. Something's creaking and I don't like that. Oh. Oh no. I don't like this. Ethan, you better fucking get Rose after all this shit. Cause if you don't and you just die, I'm just gonna fucking worry for you, man. There it is. Just give the man a break after all he's went through. It's just like there better be some sort of happy ending for him. Oh no. Red Roo. Eh? Did something shine? Obviously, it's not fine if you're saying it trying to convince yourself, but what is up with Rose? Is she... Oh. Save. Case me duh. Oh. Blood. Is that intestines? It's like I want to figure out what the fuck is going on. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, sweet. Oh, no, I... Okay. I did see about this. I saw a picture of this. I didn't know what the fuck it was, but oh, are we gonna have to try to escape? And just for a book on foot? Oh fuck, we don't have any of our guns. Shit. Oh no. I don't know what is the safest place. It's like, I knew I would have to come in here. I don't know where I'm supposed to book it. Okay, I know if I leave out and exit out, am I supposed to go back upstairs? I know that there's hiding places in the storage. Moment I heard that shit, I knew I booked that shit. Okay, storage is right there. And then the... Right, storage room. Study. And that's to the elevator. So I need to make my way back. Oh boy, this is gonna be fucking tough. But I can't tell where the fuck it is! Just book it. Just book it. I'm just gonna book it. Okay, so I just disappeared? Fuck. Oh, no! Okay. Okay, just calm down. Thank God I'm not playing this shit in the dark. It's the middle of the day, actually. And I only have... How much time do I have left? 30 minutes. Okay, so I have 30 minutes to do this shit. So where do I put the... Where do I put the thing without a fuse? Fuck! Breaker box, study. Shit. It might have to go back to the storage. Oh, shit, man. I can't go back to the storage. Fuck. Child. Do I give it back to the... No, the Mia Rose is gone. Yeah, save. Okay. Obviously, it's fucking scissors. I knew I should have looked. Get up. Oh boy, I want to get out of this house so fucking bad. This at all, like, I'm so fucking scared. Looks like I'm gonna have to hide in here. Oh my god. Oh god. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh my god. Oh fucking hell. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around, go through the kitchen, study. Okay, so I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see if I can get him. If he's gonna come around, go that way into, not through the kitchen, but. Oh my god. Out here, go through that door, that'll lead me back into the medicine room, then go, I guess, go all the way to the, Just go. Run, you fucking fool. Go that way. Okay. Fuck, let me save. I saved. Okay. Almost out of here. Just go put that damn fuse in there. Come on. Oh shit. Come on. I'm not looking behind me. Come on. Open. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so fucking nerve-wracking. Oh. At least we made it through. God, please let this be over already. But I know it's not gonna be over because we probably had to still be able to deal with that fucking doll. shit.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's unalive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Oh, shit. So it's a fucking game of hide and seek. Shit. Asshole. Oh, upstairs. Right. Why are you little?
Everything would be bad if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster.
Putrid little shit. Alright, so obviously it's the white one. Not much room in this house left for it to hide in. There you are.
You do this to Rose, too.
Not many places left for you, you little shit.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right.
So she was that woman.
What?
Oh.
Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Like Flask.
That makes two.
Hey, got my pistol back. Nice. God, I really did not like that. Did I? Yeah, I must have found everything here, so there's no reason to be here. Let's get the fuck out. Oh man, that was... like having no weapons. And it's just like, oh boy. I did not like that underground place at all. That freaking baby was terrifying. This mansion probably would have swallowed you up if it got to you. Doll? Probably something in the house that I had to find or something. But I'm not gonna worry about that. Grab that. Did I miss all this? Enemies try out my new plan. So this is like a two-burst gun? Oh. Well, at least I got to try it out. Now let's go into that house if we can. Mine. A new shotgun! W870 Tech. To have a new toy to play with. Oh, fucking hell. Did I miss that whole thing? Or was that... I don't know. yeah, just leave me alone. But, okay, so, wonder if that other more... before they even hit the ground. Ugh. Ah, Duke, it has been a... I have seen some shit.
Does this look familiar to you?
I just got done with those things, man. Don't show them to me.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Yeah, stock. Oh, wait, before that, let me sell, Donna's creepy-ass doll doesn't move anymore.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
Oh, I'm sure, but... cold. Mm-hmm.
Me no mind.
Explosive rounds, holy shit. Flashbangs, pipe bombs, mines. This is actually a little bit more powerful, okay.
One moment, please.
No.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and have a wonderful adventure.
No, I'm good on heals. I do need more shotgun ammo, though. Though I do need sniper rifle rounds. I should. Yeah, I need to buy more pistol ammo.
Wish to make a purchase? This is all an investment, even. An interesting selection. Please come again. Welcome, Ethan. Aha! See why you'd be interested in that. Till next we meet.
Alrighty then. Save out of that. Okay. So, yeah. Oh, thank God I finished that. Yeah, I guess that was House Benny Viento, and that was fucking horrible. But, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one.